Oburwaire bwa banana bunch top disease ubuno butanaho no bwakajunda habwo kuba bwe noshanga indereze bitoke zirinke kandi ndengwa no mutumba tuguru kubasa kukura.
The sign you can see the plant I am holding, there is standardiness of the leaves. All the plants, they are standard. All the leaves are standard. And there are some other signs, like the way I am looking, that greenish color.
Oburwaire buno butebereza kuba bwarugira mu ihanga rya Democratic Republic of Congo mu mwaka gwe 2017.
This disease is spread by a small vector called an aphid, which can easily cross within a distance of even 50 meters and spread the disease.
Abahingi bagira ngo bwahate intasiya zabo ninche ahabwo kugira ngo nibabisebwaho intoki.
We have just known the bacteria, but sometimes back we never knew the bacteria. We used to plant the bananas.
Tugume nagira ngo nangwe ndwareji tero kujanjazwa nke yakajunde.
Konka twine kucumanya nguhine ndwale ifikire twineje kazunde erokuzanzazwa ki umuhoro. Nabwe cyo in case eje ndwara yabe tukireho twan tugezaho ku destroying ebirwire turebuke ngo twagumiza mu ntukora nko tutwire ntukora umukurwanse ndwara yaki ya kazunde.
Having a fear of food insecurity, because most of our time, lunch time, we do depend on matoke at lunch time. Then the supper time, we do take our cassava, our kalo of cassava. So I'm having a lot of fears that we are going to have food insecurity.
Oburwaire bwamazire kuba n'uburebekaho no mu district ya Arua kandi abahingi bashabwa kwegendeseza kubyara imitumba ehi batari kumanya bukomoko bwayo.